The Lake Bemidji Dragon Boat Festival is officially underway, and thanks to a special partnership, the Dragon's Den got off to a tasty start. The Sanford Health Foundation kicked off the start of the festival with their annual Fry Bread Taco Feed. This is the 22nd year for the fundraiser. The money raised from the taco feed will go towards the construction of a new heart center on the Bemidji Sanford Health campus. Through the Dragon Boat Partnership, the annual fundraiser has continued to grow each year.
We were at a point where we were thinking of maybe not doing the event and partnered up with the Dragon Boat Festival, and it has just grown ever since then. And we're so glad to be able to partner with them because we couldn't do it without that group too.
Sanford Health plans to begin construction on the new Heart Center next summer.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.